splotchy if I'm just looking in that mirror. smell. If you guys have ever heard of that, you can actually be psychic through your sense of smell. And I won't go into it today, but I have had some experiences where I smell certain things, and like it links to. Girlfriend, I used you will say, I'm not pregnant, because I just remembered that's like a sign of being pregnant, isn't it? No, I'm not pregnant. Before you will start saying, you must be pregnant. Don't worry, darlings. Although, I wouldn't be worried if I was, because I love babies. And I would give my baby the most amazing life possible. Like, the thing about me, I'm a Cancer, and the people that I love with all my heart. This part first, get that all neat, and then I go really thin here. If you can even see what I'm doing, I think I'm covering it. So like that, and then thank you. see this part right here that I just used to do that part, and I didn't used to do like anything else. I just used to not that part or not the wing. Like I just used to have the lip. And one day this boy came up to me and he was like, "Why do you not have eyeliner anywhere else on your eye?" And I was like, for a boy to say it, I mean, it must be bad. So yeah, after that I looked up YouTube tutorials on how to do it, but it was mostly my friend Charlotte who taught me how to do a good wing liner. She was like, "What are you doing with the eyeliner? I can't stand it. I'm gonna do it for you." And she did it for me. I mean, it turned out so bad because we both have really different eye shapes. Like, because mine is slightly hooded, she did it literally like complete straight when my eyes were closed, and it turned out bad. Like, hers must not be hooded at all. And then she was like, "Okay, right, that kind of looks bad." She was like, "I admit." So she transformed my eyeliner game. Really rubbish. You know when you just have like when one eyeliner goes right and one goes wrong, but we always correct it. It's okay, we can work with it. It's this bit that looks bad, and I just wipe it off. Makes me laugh when people leave negative comments, because as soon as I see it's negative, I'm just like, I barely even bother reading it. Like, they really don't get to me at all. They just make me laugh. Like, I'm like, okay, cool. Do you know what it is? I always feel sorry for people who leave negative comments, because I think to myself, your life must be pretty bad to be commenting on someone else's video, telling them how bad they are and what it actually is they are taking these negative feelings and emotions out on you, and these are probably the things that they actually feel about themselves. So I feel really sorry for people who comment negative things, really. I just Jewish mother and me, like, I